What's up, everybody? I'm here to do my preview of the new Luke James album that's coming out on September the 23rd of this month of this year, 2014. But anyways, I've been waiting for a while, man. I've been following this guy's career for the past few years now. Ever since that I Want You came out, man, it was fire. So I just been waiting, and he's been putting out little songs and mixtapes and stuff from there. The Whispers in the Dark mixtape, if y'all haven't checked that out right now, something is really wrong with you up in your head, man. You really have to go and get yourself checked out, because, man, fire, bangers, top to bottom, man. Fire, man. Got that Strawberry Vapors, that Be Bad, that God Dang On, man. What? Man, Mo Better Blues, man. What? Man, go check that stuff out, man. He is one of the new artists that's coming out these days that's really taking it back to his core, and he's really in his own lane. See, that's what I'm saying. Like, everybody's in the same lane. You know what I mean? Everybody got their fresh little cars and stuff like that. But you don't stand out because you're in the same lane and somebody else right behind you. You feel me? Like, I don't know if that made sense to anybody, but just take some time and listen to that, what I just said, man. And he done created his own lane, so he done merged over into another lane. And he's doing his thing right now, you know what I'm saying? So I hope this album blows up. Catastrophic. Boom. Catastrophic demolition. Everywhere. You know what I'm saying? Everything collapses when this album drops. You know what I'm saying? Like, and that's just one of many albums that's coming out. Man, I think this fall season, the best of the best is starting to come out, man. Like, I heard Adele coming out with one in the fall or whatever. But this is reviews about Luke James, so I don't mean to get off topic or whatever. But anyway, man, great music, man. I'm so pumped for this mess, man. I'm so pumped for this album to come out. Because like I said before, he been putting out singles and mixtapes and stuff from that point from a long time now. I mean, it's been pushed back, and I don't know if he was working on it or whatever like that. So it's been a long waited time for myself, because I've been waiting for some new music to come out and so I can archive my music on my deck right here. You feel me? Like, you know what I'm saying? That's me personally. You know what I'm saying? I need some new music to put in my archive. You know what I mean? So, Luke James, man, waiting on your album, most definitely, man. I feel you have a lot to say, man, to throughout some of your experiences or whatever that you done dealt with in your life or whatever. You're a great songwriter, whatever, man. I know you probably never look at this video, but but anyways, man, it is what it is, man. I'm a huge fan of you. Huge fan of great music, man. First of all, overall, I'm a huge fan of great music. Keep putting out good music. I'm going to continue. You got a fan forever, most definitely. So, preview, man. It's a self-titled album. I know the singles, Options. That's one of them with Rick Ross. This Dancing in the Dark, when I caught that video on YouTube, man. Banger. See, now, when it comes to the essence of actually treasuring a woman of what she has and stuff like that, that's the way it should be presented. You know what I mean? Like, if you're into the art form of a woman's anatomy, man, check that music video out, man. So ain't nobody on the videos twerking, bending over, doing anything and all. I mean, I like twerking and stuff like that, but not every video needs to be twerked. A woman need to be twerking in it. You know what I'm saying? I actually want to see some anatomy. I want to see some art form. I want to see you paint or something. You know what I mean? Like, have something for me to think about. You feel me? Like, and they in front of a moon, a dark full moon. You know what I'm saying? They exploring each other, whatever like that. Like, man, the women are beautiful in the video and everything. I think the message was clear, most definitely, man. So you most definitely got my attention with that. So that's a bang up single, man. I like that. And I know this new one he just put out, what is that one called, man? Let me think, man. Exit Wounds, there it is. I just caught that video tonight. I'm a little behind on that one, but actually I don't think I am, because it just was released, I think, a few days ago. But anyways, Exit Wounds, and I seen that video, piano, F you, you know what I mean? Like, basically, I guess he's coming out of a scorned relationship with a woman, and I guess, you know, she played him or whatever. Like, I don't really know the backstory to all that, but F you now, you know what I mean? Like, you use me, you know? Like, you only was there to satisfy yourself, you know? So, F you now, you feel me? Like, and he's destroying pianos in the video and all this stuff, so he's really feeling the rage. So that's another good single, man. Most definitely, man. Look, I'm not gonna make this that long, man. I just wanted to say, man, waiting on your album. When it comes out, I will most definitely be getting a deluxe version. Like I said, man, I do deluxe. Like, if there's a deluxe album that's out there, I'm gonna get it because I want more material and I don't mind paying more for it if it's most definitely worth my money. And most definitely, it's worth every single dollar. You feel me? But anyways, I will be getting it. I will be posting another video on about the review of the album and what I think. You know what I'm saying? So be on the lookout for that video. Anyways, Luke James, September 23rd. I'll have my copy. You need to go out and get yours. Whoever's watching this video, go get yours. Signing off, Jahogany. Thank you for watching.